We're gonna get full board down to the deck, yeah?
Right, we're gonna
hide it. Overdrive, girl.
It's still going to be in port mode, you know, a lot of maneuvers and tight racing with other teams, but it's a bit different because you're going to be more sail changes, there'll be different angles, and you don't know what to expect on the other side of the island. It's a different race, and but you have to approach it the same way. You got to be aggressive, you got to push the boat hard if you want a good result, but at the same time, you got to be ready for whatever. You don't know that around the island, it can be anything. So keep an open mind, but still push hard.
We just finished around the Hong Kong Island race, and of course a very good result for us. We could win today, and this was the second part of the import series here in Hong Kong. And with the results they happening right now, which some boats they haven't finished yet, we will finish second, so it's behind Dongfeng, so very happy. It's been a better race than yesterday. We did a very clean start, and then after that, just a stretch, and it was kind of a quiet race for us. So it shows up the how important it is to do a very good start and start stretching. So very happy with the result, and now again ready for the next leg.